Captain. Friendly ghost. I have been wondering recently what became of two members of the Exodus Black crew.
Off they go.
They left on their own a long time ago. Never came back.
Sure, Failsafe. Where do we start?
The local Vex will have the data I need to begin the search.
To your drill.
I am always in favor of eliminating fallen assets. An effective protocol. I congratulate you. Noted two humans passing through this region ages ago. Beings from Earth were a rare occurrence back then. I've located a conflux with more information.
Failsafe, you're not expecting your crewmates to still be alive, are you?
No, they are very dead. But I want to know what happened.
The missing crew, what were they like?
One was a scientist and philosopher, the other an engineer.
They're out there. We'll find them.
are testing you, and have created a holographic placard for our convenience. Presumably, my missing crew were forced to partake in a similar experiment. Demands we reach 3 data modules.
This test was meant for humans?
The contents have been calibrated to challenge a guardian, though they don't refer to you by that title.
What do they call us?
Those who wield that which we cannot simulate.
Huh. Catchy. Your missing crew. How did they get separated?
They disagreed with Captain Jacobson's decisions and they departed. My conflict resolution software was unable to amend the situation. So I gave them what provisions I could, more than the requisite amount. I knew they would be more vulnerable in the wild, but I could not change their fate.
Still no sign of your crew, Failsafe. We'll keep looking.
I appreciate your efforts, Captain. Friendly Ghost.
Very faint distress signal. It's ancient. Failsafe?
The bodies are outside my sensor range, but I can detect them through your scan.
I'm sorry. Must have been hard to lose them. I don't know what I would do if... Never mind. Were they a good crew?
Yes, friendly ghost. The memory of what happened to them will live forever in me. And so, in a way, they will never die.